Okay, morning angels. I'm gonna do a what's in my purse. Let's switch over to this purse. I bought this organizer, which by the look of this purse is a little small. Ah, dang. She bent the purse when she mailed it to me, so now it's not wanting to stay. So I think I'm gonna have to put something in it to keep it propped open. Because that's gonna bug me. But here's the purse. There's a zipper on this side and two pockets on that side. So I got this organizer, which it's a little small, but I'm still gonna use it because there's not that many pockets. Moving that stuff out of my way. Okay, so we're gonna do a what's in my purse / put over to the new purse. Okay, so on my purse I have this clip. So when I'm at work and just throw my hair up, we'll just put that to the side. I have my unicorn keychain, which I'm thinking of putting it, no, we'll add it to it. I like pink and glitter and all that, so we'll add that to the front, add a little bling to it. My cat's gonna move things. Then I got my wallet, which I've noticed it's a Betsy Johnson wallet. It's a light pink, but it's getting kind of nasty up here, so I need to figure out how to clean it. But I just got my cards in here, some change in there, my insurance, and then a dollar bill. So that will go in there. I got my keys for work. I have a Never Say No Auto. That's where I have my car from. I got a Chick-fil-A receipt, Come and Go receipt. Ozark Mountain Family Restaurant. I got this little Hello Kitty keychain backpack. Little backpack, and I just have some coins in there. These are the 50 cent coins. And I also keep my keys when I'm at work. I just keep my keys inside here. And on my keys, I have a Hello Kitty keychain, house key, and then this is a Hello Kitty for a key, but my house key is too small and it just kept sliding up in there, and it was a pain to keep it pulled out to unlock the house. So I just keep my keys in there while I'm at work so no one can really find them. I might put this on the side. I might put this like right there, but I'm not for sure. It's kind of bulky. I thought it was gonna be smaller, but I got that. I have my little notebook, which has some information, and then a shopping list for just in case. Twilight Wood spray so I don't stink. Chick-fil-A receipt. I have this little pouch, which I got from Dollar Tree, and it has coupons in it. And I think, okay, those are expired. These are not. This is for the instant dry, the dollar off, which I didn't use these because they're about to expire. That's actually what's on my nails. It's that instant on there. Okay, that's it for this side. I got Mia's service badge, which I keep that on me at all times. Then I have this little Hello Kitty pouch, which I will keep in here because this has like anything and everything you might need. I have my Hello Kitty mirror, which I blinged out myself. And then it has a double mirror. I have a stain remover wipe hairbrush that I got from Dollar Tree. It's just one of those ones that pops open. And it has a mirror, but I don't use the mirror. I use the brush every once in a while. I have some Tattoo by Ink lotion, body lotion. This smells really good. I have a pumpkin cupcake hand sanitizer. This smells really good. As you can tell, I use it every once in a while, but I don't use it a lot because at work we have hand sanitizer by the thing. I have some Victoria's Secret lip gloss. It doesn't really say. Oh, it says Love Berry. I got this from Christmas from my mother-in-law. I have a nail file. These little razors, so like if you miss something here on your lip. Let me put some of this down. I got my favorite lipstick, which I wish I knew where I got it from. Pink, it's in Pink Frost. It's a pink but has glitter in it. It's very, very cute. I love wearing this. I got a cuticle pusher. I have an EOS lip balm, which I haven't used. I keep it in there just in case I forget something. I have these eye drops, just in case someone's eyes get bad or something. I have my nail clippers that I got from Dollar Tree. I have some tweezers that I got from Dollar Tree. I have this lip gloss, Wet n Wild lip gloss. And Sweet Glaze, just like a clear lip gloss. I got an eyeliner that I got from Dollar Tree. It's the LA Colors Auto Liner. I love this stuff. And then I got some Tattoo, the Row Balm, which I think I might have the spray one in my purse too, but I like this smell. This is gonna be a long video and I'm sorry. But that's what I keep in this little pouch. It's just like my everyday kind of use thing if I need it. Then I have this pink little pouch. I put an Apple sticker because I'm an Apple girl. Inside here I have this little adapter for when I want to listen to my headphones. I also have the headphones to the phone, so I don't really need that, but I keep it just in case. And then I have a charger in here. And that's all that I keep in this little pouch. It's a little pain to keep it in there, but... because it's just supposed to be for your headphones, but I put all of that in there. I have this Avon Luxe perfume. My husband's cousin gave it to me, but it smells really good. I just have it in there because I haven't took it out, so I guess I'll take it out now. I have a auto insurance card, which I'm gonna try to go through them to see how much my insurance, if it drops or not. Then I have my pill case, which it came with this in it, which I'm about to put back in it, but I have my little things of just different things, and it just sits in there, which I think is cute because it holds more, because this one doesn't hold that much. And I don't take pills daily. Once I do, I'll probably use that, but I don't take pills that daily, so I keep that in there. I have a work number, which I don't need no more because she doesn't work there. Dollar Tree receipt. Walmart receipt. Another Dollar Tree receipt. And then I have this little mint toast, gum that I keep in my purse. I also have some other gums in there that I just threw in there. So I didn't want... Will you get away from the papers? So that's it. And oh, and then I have my EOS Special K lip balm. It's in berry. It won't, it's too big to fit in that pouch. Will you stop it? I'm not putting this up here for you. Okay, then I have this zipper pocket here. Some trash. This was a Three Musketeers, a pad, my checkbook, my mace, my wedding picture flash drive. I have this little thing. It looks like a pin, but it's a screwdriver set. So it just pops in there. I'm actually putting this in my car. I just haven't done it yet. So it kind of just stays in my purse. A pin that I got from Dollar Tree, and it has a stylus, which I'm about to take back to work and just leave it there. I have my diamond pin that I got from Dollar Tree. I don't really use this, but I still got it. Another stylus pin. Three Musketeers. Another pin, which I need to put with all my other stuff. This pin I like. It's rose gold. It's just like the blue one. It's just rose gold. This one I will keep in my purse because I really like it. My flashlight. Ow. I just clawed my leg, but this is my flashlight. It's blinged and it lights up. My mother-in-law gave me that. My other mother-in-law. Hair clip. This is a long one. I'm sorry, guys. Some more Three Musketeers. And then a Blistex Orange Mango Lip Balm. Okay, that's it for that pocket. And then in my zip pocket, I don't know what this went to, but I have it on there. I think I lost a keychain off of it or something. So in this pocket, I have my work ID, a key to a lock of mine, and then I have this little pouch. So that purse is empty. So this little pouch, I keep some hair ties, like a small sewing kit, little hair ties. I gotta organize it though. Like I said, hair ties, hair clips, some band-aids, and then I have my little purse hanging thing that I got from Dollar Tree. I have two of these. I've not used them yet, just because wherever I go, I kind of just set it in the chair next to me, but for just in case, and like I said, and then I have band-aids. This is my, like, another little, kind of like a, just in case, I guess I can put that key in there. I like a just in case, better get these hair ties. Just in case kind of thing, if you need it. My cat likes to steal my hair ties, so I better put all that back in there. But that's what this little pouch was. I was using this for coins, but it's kind of small, which I love it, though. I got from Dollar Tree. So anyways, that's my what's in my purse. I'm gonna switch everything over to this and then just come back and show you at the end what it looks like. So be right back.